And tonight, he's on the ice at Scotiabank Place in Ottawa. A special night for the fans and a special night for JR as well, because as Brent Wallace reports, this could very well be his final trip to our nation's capital.
After 20 NHL seasons and already a lifetime of memories, 39-year-old Jeremy Roenick knows his days in the league are numbered.
I'm having a lot of fun and I'm feeling pretty good. I still can be effective in a lot of things that I do. So, and if I win the cup, then I can tell you right now I will be done. I don't want to close the door or anything. I think after the season's over, I'll sit down with Doug Wilson and say, see what he thinks.
Roenick says the Sharks are his last NHL club and that he certainly won't be lacing up his skates well into his 40s.
Hell no, shoot me. Shoot me. I had dinner with Chris Chelios the other day and I said, I don't know how he's still playing in the game right now. That's 8 years from where I am right now, and that's just, it's unbelievable to me.
For the flashy and flamboyant Roenick, a limited role has been tough to accept. The former 50-goal scorer hasn't scored 20 goals in a single season in 6 years, and he has seen his ice time cut to just over 10 minutes a game.
It took me a couple years to before I, you know, put my ego, you know, threw my ego under the rug and just enjoyed being a role player, enjoying a guy that can help the young guys out in a limited role. And, you know, I'm really comfortable in that. Your skills diminish, there's no question about it, but I'm definitely enjoying being the veteran of the group and helping, you know, the Setoguchis and the Pavelskis and guys like that that need sometimes a kick in the ass or a pat in the back.
Knowing the end of his career is near, Roenick has brought his family on this Eastern Canada swing.
I want my son to see the Canadian cities. I want them to experience what it's like to watch a game in a Canadian barn. I think it's important. He's a big hockey fan, and I don't really think you can get the real gist of how important, how great hockey is until you watch it in the Canadian city. So I want him to see that.
Roenick says that if Sharks general manager Doug Wilson decides not to bring back the veteran for another season, that Roenick would like a job in either coaching or management. But he was also asked if he might want to continue to pursue what has been a very limited acting career.
Back it up! Break it up! Just take a walk.
Where's Mike?
He just ran out of here.
No, I used to work with ham radios when I was a kid.
Oh, that's terrible.
I've been acting for 20 years already. I got you guys fooled left, right, and center.
Brent Wallace, TSN, Ottawa.